put my family first. I put every dollar I got into the house.
And there's nothing left.
No. Like, it's a lot of stuff that I want, but I prioritize for my family. Every dollar I get, I put into my house. And I take care of my kids, so it's devastating for me, but I mean, I'm a big boy, so I'ma just keep on pushing.